Wonderful. I'm waiting for this to load. Would be nice if your now loading was now loaded. While it's loading, I can check something. McDingus. Ah, wonderful. It's finished loading and it's ready to proceed. As am I. Chapter 10, The Aqueduct. Right, before I get too deep into this, hi, I'm Katana. Welcome back. Welcome to whatever. Can I go through here? No, I cannot. But I can go down here. I've been sealed in. No. Get off me, crazy bastard! Hey, you interrupted my ultimate technique! Crazy ass bug! That's right, hack and slash. I got moited. Moited. By a bug. Time to do it all over again. Beginning to think that the Vigorian flail would be an ideal weapon for this particular room full. Use it. Oh yeah, level 3. Get off me! Crazy dick muncher. I'm gonna die again. I only have one of these. Okay. It would not let me pause. Fan bloody tastic. Just how many bugs are in that room? I know I'm going the right way because there's lots of enemies to kill. Yes, chapter 10. Just yet. Yeah. Anything over here for me? Nope. Well, gotta die to something. Statue of some sort of goddess. The statue itself is quite impressive. It's a bit of piercing. I don't know. I know where this goes. This goes to me, a save station is where this goes. Because I'm paranoid these days. There. Now, what is this way? Corpse of a ninja killed before he was able to complete his mission. He is holding something. Taro's diary. Seen the young one, Sabu, for several days now. It worries me, seeing as he is so inexperienced. February the 5th. I have heard nothing from Sasuke yet. I do not believe that a ninja as powerful as he could have been defeated. However, the unstable look on his face the last time we met was very much unlike his usual manner. February 8th. Able to track down Doku, the Lord of Greater Fiends, but I was unable to lay even a finger on him. Burned by an evil blue fire, I accepted my fate. The blade gripped in the hands of that devil was none other than the Dark Dragon Blade, the artifact that for 450 years our Black Spider Clan has been searching for. My brothers, hurry! You must not allow the young Hayabusa to possess that awful power. It's a little late for that. You're dead. On the pedestal sits a statue of the Earth Spirit. Okay. Fantastic. Oh. Ow. Come on. Stop it. Finally. One thing I forgot to do. Look around here for stuff. Okay. Yummy stuff. Oh yeah. It's all coming together now. Ooh, more stuff. Wonderful stuff that I don't have to buy. And go find that door with the bugs on it. Ow. Well, I got the key I needed. Instead of going that way, why don't I just go this way? Oh yeah, water. just in that room a few minutes ago. I went all the way back to the beginning. Wonderful. Good for me. Good for me! Okay, map time. Map time, map time. Go through here. I did not want to go through that door, thank you very much. I was very content on killing idiots. Okay. You can take a ride too. Them with fire. Now where's that bug door? There it is. Oh, fuck me. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. Yeah. Come on, get out of here so I can flame you. Ow. Oh, fuck me indeed, I'm gonna die. Yep. Okay, time to do that again. Okay, wrong way. Got it. This way. Stay down. There you go. Time to fight the big giant worm. Oh, fuck me. Death by worm. Give me a moment. Wonderful, wonderful. Whoops. Miss press of the button. Unload the previous game. Yay. Had to pop on my neck. I'm determined to beat this worm, even while it's beating me. Yes, beautiful chaos. Please finish loading now. Book of the Fiends, the dark dragon, now full of evil intent, joined with Vigur and his spawn of evil deities to further capture the territory of Gurdu. This conflict continued throughout the aeons of history, and during its struggle the first spark of human life appeared in the form of the ancient tribes. Of course, old conflicts never cease, and even in the age of the ancient tribes, the dragon lineage and evil deities continued their battle for tens of thousands of generations. A struggle that finally ended when the members of the dragon lineage were able to seal away the evil deities and their spawn. However, in that age of chaos, all the bloodlines of the ancient tribes were mixed, and the form and nature of the ancients has been carried on by us, the fiends. Yay, I was able to read it. Okay, fuck all of you. Yeah, like this is gonna work. Do I have any essence to use for anything? Yeah, your big flashy worm. Let me go! Ow! No defense against its electrical attack? Fuck me. Lesson learned. Wonderful standby. I need to go and buy something from Miramasa's shop. That's what I need to do. this way. Wonderful. Save location. Good, okay. Wrong button. Oh dear hell. Yeah, there's no legend for this map. I either remember it or I'm fucked. Yeah, okay. Wonderful. There's something off to the right. I thought I saw something off to the right. Wonderful. Just ignore them. Eventually they'll leave me alone, right? Go to the worm, leave me the fuck alone. Yeah, you're big and electrified. Ow! Put me down! No. Slimy, slithery, electrified bastard! Get out here and face the fire. Oh, fuck. Oh, the words that I have of disappointment in this. I wanted you to attack the one that was down on its fucking belly, dude. By my great spirit elixir. Go back and fight the worm all over again.
Yeah.
There. Wheels, fire wheels for defense. Come on, worm. Let's do this. It should be damaging you, not me. Ow. Well, that just doesn't do any damn thing. Gotcha! Finally! Now what did you drop for me? Art of the Inazuma. Inazuma. What is that? Allows Ryu to amplify his internal bioelectric current and blast it out to the surrounding area. Okay, wonderful. I really want to go back to that save station. Right, wonderful. Thank you. I appreciate your contribution to my stupidity. Red tablet. Wonderful. I know which butt cheek to put that on. Don't you dare tell me otherwise. Wonderful. More of those. Can always use more of those. Damn it, Eric, can't you see I'm in the middle of fighting these assholes? See it. bastard! Now, who did I leave behind? Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. What's behind door number two? The sound of water can be heard from the other side. The immense pressure keeps the door from being opened. If the water can be drained somehow. Ah, I know how to do that. Got a crescent-shaped worm to do it. Okay. There's nothing out of the ordinary on the walls and ceiling there. Ah, wonderful. Yeah, sure. That was odd. No, Ryu, I want you to go through the door this time. Thank you. Am I even going the right way? No, I'm fucking not. There, this is the way I wanted to go. Shop. What does that do? Clarity. An armulent. Armulent. Yeah, sure. Whatever. Words. Engraved with the figure of a dragon. It decreases the time needed to charge ultimate techniques. Whatever. I'm not gonna use it, but whatever. That's the blue reservoir, which I have to come back to later. Where did I put that red reservoir? Yeah, straight that direction. Or not. Okay, I need to go. Down here. Save. That way I don't have to fight the goddamn worm again. And now I need to get lost again. Yeah, I think I'm good and lost. Wonderful. And the water's flowing, flowing, flowing. Okay, those guys are dealt with. I've made some minor progress. Time to take a break. Till next time, everybody. Have a good one.